Hey guys, what is up, LEO? Today my name is Mob Creations, and we're gonna go ahead and get started with this part two of Die Rise with Me Impossible. Hammer. Guess what? Yep. But yeah, guys, this is just part two. Pack-a-punch! Never mind. There was no chance. Oh, shit. I hate the spot. No, it's appendages. Need another gun, though. Because this ain't doing anything. Yeah, same here. Because we're just running through that like there's no tomorrow. That's fine. I can kill him easily. These guys are really easily killed. With the guns that we have right now. I guess we could pack a bunch of it, but there would be no use. What we should do is get a shotgun and pack a punch it. That's just our killer. That's just a killer. It's way too OP of a weapon. I know which one I want as well. Hell yes. Double tap. I'm allowed to get it because I just have enough for Pack-a-Punch as well. I still need sped and I don't know where that is. Hey, train that zombie. Train it! Aww. That's fine. No. Wait. Okay, train it. Train it, so we gotta go. Come on, we gotta go. We're going, come on. There it is. Come on, we gotta go. Clear this debris so you can get that. Dude, we still have a ton more zombies. Alright, let's go. No, we're not. Come on, we gotta go. Keep going. We gotta just keep on going, dude. Keep on trucking. We're not doing that. We're just gonna get the Remington. Oh, shit. Hi. Keep coming, keep her going. Yeah, Venus is awesome. I did not, no. Come on, we gotta keep going. Keep trucking to get that Remington. This MP5 is not doing us good. Remington is upstairs, so we gotta. Although, if we don't want to buy it, here, just go down and come on. Come on, we gotta go down. Just go down. Come on, we gotta go. Keep training him. Or, more or less, just keep him alive. We can go around. Maybe not. I do. It's just a little bit harder to get to. Keep that one alive. Didn't realize there was this much. Yeah. No, we can just go around. It's kind of a weird thing that they did, but you can just go around. It's stupid, but... Come on, dude. Get over here. Don't kill that one. That one's probably last. No, dude, you're going the wrong way. Come here. Oh, go away. Ah, baby, there. Alright. So it took us so fucking long to get to it, but we got it. Alright, now we gotta wait. Pack is here. We got Pack here, so we can just train on that. Ugh. Crap, why did I do that? Uh-uh. Oh no, I got me some extra trains. Go up, go up, go up! Right as we were going up. Shit. Literally. Alright. Don't kill anybody, just run. That's exactly what I was thinking. Knife. Go on the triple scene. Go into the triple scene. That's what you gotta do. Now get out of my way. You get out of my way. Fuck. Die already. No, you're not. I did not.
It went flying. It's all the way over the edge
now. I see him. Alright, that was actually pretty easy. My efforts have been recognized. I got a quick revive. You lucky duck. Oh, that sucks, yeah. Jug is coming, yeah. Yeah, just use it. Yeah, we need the nukes now. Why are you not dead? I'm bringing out my pack, because this is just getting insane. Jug! I got you, partner. Pack punch, come on. What was that? That sounded like it was from the original map, the non-DLC map. Yeah. Give me this. All right, we're good. Or at least I'm good. Get pack punch them. All right. Well, you racked up points. We gotta go. Come on. We're going over here. Come on. We gotta rack up points over here. We're going to Narnia. Whatever his name is, we no copyright, dude. We gotta name him Lino. His name is now Endorf. I don't even know if that's actually Joffrey. Okay, Lion's name is now Joffrey. Rainbow cakes? No, it's Joffrey. It's definitely Joffrey. Rainbow cakes. That is the worst name I've ever heard of. Why the fuck did you name your tiger that? Cause I was thinking outside the box. No, you were thinking way outside the box then, sir. Yeah. No, but this thing is really OP. Yeah, if somebody can animate that would be awesome. Do animate that for us. That would be awesome. Rainbow cakes. We'll definitely make sure to put you on. These guys are awesome. Definitely play with you on whatever game you want. Or whatever game we can. I'm being smacked! See, this is why I had it. Look. I need a quick thing. Sped Cola, yeah. I was thinking quick revive, but no, that I'm like, no, that's I have had quick revive. Get out of there, you're gonna get cock blocked. Alright, well then I'm coming to help you. By the way, if there's last zombie, I'm gonna take him. Apple juice? Oh, well, it can be. There's carbonated water in Italy. I don't know if that's like a... Like, we found that out, like, the hard way, by the way. Hurry, possible! Hurry, Pack-a-Punch Machine! Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened to me. Now, this guy is probably, like, extremely pissed now. She's like, you fucking asshole! Get your fat ass over here! Can I kill him now? This gun disintegrates them, by the way. That's why I love it so much. I still need speed thing. I know. How much fell out of your mouth? Four fucking pieces. Oh, 4 to 5 pieces fell out of your mouth. All right. I'm gonna start using this just to rack up points. I don't know. It's sometimes like that, because if you're too far away. It might be, I don't know. If it is, we have the stuff to kill them. This is a man's job. We're killing zombies. I don't think that's man's job. I think that's anybody's job. There's like a girl in like every single DLC except for one. No, two, sorry. Here, let's go. No. Well, yes and no. Not literally. I do. We gotta go! Take out my Remington. Fuck! Oh, I thought I missed it. You here? Where are you? Yeah. What? Did you just say DLC pancakes? Here, I'm gonna stay here because I need, whatever it is. Hey, guess what? Guess what? Yeah, I know. That's why I'm just knifing these zombies. You should have stayed here with me. No. Wow, that implies both of us. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and maybe even subscribe. I see the light. Bye guys.